I'm coming, Reg. Come on, Core Relay, work your magic. Another shot. Okay, Cosmos, keep them coming. Okay, easy. Reggie?
Yelson, what's this I hear about you and your brother taking on for Seattle?
Really not a good time, Betty.
Okay, you just be careful. And have fun.
Okay, I will. Bye.
Hold still!
Almost across.
Good! Cut it out, Devil Bridge!
Bus.
Reggie!
Set up pitching, are we, huh?
Delson!
All right, come on.
I got it.
Thanks for the hand. Check it out. Wow. Seem to be getting the hang of your new symptoms, right? Of course, the only downside being that, nope. Can't think of anything. This is pretty freaking awesome.
Really? No downside? How about those heavily armed guys over there now want to hurt you real bad? That a downside? Yeah. Now look, for all we know, we may be able to pass you through their security, you know, because you're not a normal bioterrorist.
So normal? No, if you mean by normal, you know, the sheep that they try to line up so that they can probe them. No, Reggie, I'm not normal. And did you see what I did on that bridge? We can take these guys.
Let's just see if we can sneak you through their checkpoints first, all right? It'll make getting around the city a lot easier.
Okay, fine, fine. We'll do it your way. I'll settle.
Listen, promise me you'll play it cool up ahead.
Hey, they used to call me Mr. Cool.
No one has ever once called you that. Ever.
Are you really worried about this?
Look, these DUP guys may not have the same level of power that you... that natural bioterrorists have. But the government infused them all with enough to still do some serious damage.
Well, you have just officially ruined my Seattle vacation. How long did you say I was out for?
1 week.
Wow. That means the DUP put all of this up to...
Yep.
Oh, they've kept busy.
Once we're through, I'll check with a couple of my cop buddies. Try and get access to the police databases. In the meantime, I need you to just lay low. Might spook them if I show up with a bioterrorist.
Okay, boss man.
Registered firearm. I'm a police officer.
Hey, so won't let me on his bus, won't let me meet his friends.
How to fight?
It's not good to keep things bottled up. I'm fine. Dandy. Just like you said, laying low.
Just keep laying low. I'll call when I've got something.
No.
No, wait, I come in peace.
Return to your homes immediately, or we will open fire.
Hey, what the hell, man? You're supposed to be protecting them from me! Man, that feels good.
Nelson, got access to the Seattle Police database. Turns out, the UP has eyes and ears everywhere.
Well, let's gouge out their eyes and slice off their ears.
All right, I've got you on my GPS. Not far from one of their mobile command centers. If you can shut that down, it'll limit their ability to track your movements.
Mobile command center, got it. So what exactly does one of those look like?
Well, it should be a large, heavily armored mobile unit with side ports and major communications gear on top.
Alright, I think I see it. Badass RV with lights and metal crap on top.
Okay, great. There should be vent panels along the sides. If you blow out enough of those, the core should overheat and be exposed.
Okay, blow out the panels. Got it. Short and sweet.
Oh, running on fumes here.
fumes here.
Remember, locate the mobile command center and destroy it. Should make things a little easier.
Time out. Go break.
You find the main power core? It should be on top.
You must be back up.
I think I prefer the smaller guys. They are really stepping up their game.
Definitely prefer the smaller guys.
Hey, Delson, you know, I just realized, all the DUPs have concrete powers, right? So, hey, all you have to do is drain one of them, we can go home. I mean, if it doesn't work, it will mean you were wrong about that, huh? Then we can still go home.